So, what you're trying to say is that you fell here from another world? But when you wanted to leave and go on to the next world, your path was blocked by some unknown god?
Outlanders, your journey ends here. Who are you? The sustainer of heavenly principles. The arrogation of mankind ends now.
Just like that, the god took away my brother. Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So whilst we used to cross world after world, we are now trapped here. How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out. After I awoke, I was all alone. Right up until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great guy. We should head off. Let's get going.
Depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're off to a Statue of the Seven! Which of the seven are you looking for exactly?
हेलो एवरीबॉडी, जो जो देख रहा है भाई स्ट्रीम को लाइक कर दो, और भाई स्ट्रीम पर नए हो तो भाई सब्सक्राइब कर दो।
There are a few of these statues scattered across the land to show the seven's protection over the world. Among the seven gods, Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is the animal god, but Paimon will take you to the animal god's place first, and there's a reason why. As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your brother. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it.
जो जो देख रहे हैं भाई स्ट्रीम को लाइक कर दो, और चैनल पर नए हो तो भाई प्लीज सब्सक्राइब कर दो, क्योंकि भाई 100 सब्सक्राइबर पूरा होने के बाद 24 आवर स्ट्रीम चैलेंज है।
Did you just feel the elements of the world? Seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power of animal. As much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of powers as easily as you. Uh-huh, it's because you're not from this world to begin with. If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt, the City of Freedom. Mondstadt is the city of wind because they worship the god of animal. So perhaps, because you got power from the god of animal, there are also lots of bards there, so perhaps one of them has heard. Let's move then! The elements in this world responded to your.
Windblade.
Statue of the Seven. Oh, Paimon's so jealous. Why doesn't Paimon get cool fighting powers?
Is this an answer from this world?
I'll keep this close.
Thank you. Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
To grab hold of your hair, thanks. Just what was that? Paimon thought we were gonna get eaten. It definitely has something to do with that weirdo who was talking to the dragon. Yeah, Paimon gets why you're worried. Oh, what's that? There's some kind of shiny red thingy on the big rock. Let's go take a closer look.
जो देख रहा है भाई एक बार लाइक कर दो.
Paimon doesn't have a good feeling about this.
Death X Gaming, welcome to the stream, brother.
I've never seen like this before.
Where are you from, bro?
Paimon can't tell what it is.
कहाँ से हो भाई?
All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we've got it. Now let's get out of here.
Death Gaming कहाँ से हो भाई? Where are you? अभी खेलना स्टार्ट किया? हाँ भाई अभी खेलना स्टार्ट किया हूँ. भाई प्लीज सब्सक्राइब कर देना यार. 100 सब्सक्राइबर होने के बाद भाई 24 आवर स्ट्रीम चैलेंज है. और लाइक करने के लिए थैंक यू ब्रदर. खेल चुके हो गेम को इस गेम को?
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of Favonius. You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt. Explain yourselves.
Thank you, brother. Thank you. Who noise name player? Thank you.
That's what all the trouble. भाई
स्ट्रीम को वो कर देना, लाइक कर देना अगर और भाई चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर देना भाई.
Doesn't sound like a local name to me. And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
I mean, we've only been traveling partners for 2 months, but we've already become the very best of friends.
So to sum it up, you're traveling partners, right? Well, look, there's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. It's not far from here. I'll
thank you, brother.
There.
Thank you for subscribing. Oh,
aren't you out here?
I am, but not to worry. I can keep you. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet. Oh, I'm sorry. Probably not something I should say as a knight. I give you my apologies, strange yet respectable travelers.
That sounded so fake.
Do you have something against the type of language usage prescribed by the Knights of...
ये गेम खेल चुके हो भाई पहले. रेड करवा दूंगा कोई. अरे थैंक यू भाई. कौन रेड करेगा? मैं तो ओल्ड प्लेयर हूँ. हाँ भाई अब इससे से चेंज कैसे होते हैं? अबे ये क्यों कहाँ शूट करना है? मेरी ऑडियंस और कौन? अच्छा कितने सब्सक्राइबर हैं भाई?
suspicious travelers. What are you doing in Mondstadt?
बस हो गया, आगे जाओ, मार्क आ रहा है.
Paimon is her travel buddy, helping her to find her brother.
Oh, looking for your family? Huh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly is it you need to finish doing first?
It's simple. You'll understand in a bit.
इधर ये जस्ट बोल इसको अच्छा चेक कर ले रहा हूँ भाई एक मिनट
too close to the city recently. My task this time is to clear out their camp.
एक मिनट चेक करता हूँ तुम्हारा. वो ट्यूटोरियल दे रही है. अच्छा से देख लो. अच्छा. आठ सौ चौरासी सब्सक्राइबर्स. अच्छे खासे सब्सक्राइबर है तुम्हारे पास तो भाई. ये मुझे खेलने का आदत है उसका पबजी वाला. तो ये हो गया.
With your moves there. Thanks for the backup. How'd it feel?
Now that you mention it, how is it the hilly trolls ended up here? These creatures don't seem like the type to set up camp so close to cities like this.
Exactly. It's more normal for them to be much further out in the wilderness. But because the dragon, Stormcare, has been around a lot more recently, our orchards have been destroyed, and the local market has been affected as well.
इसने बताई तुम्हें? अच्छा, मैंने एक YouTube पर ही वीडियो देखा था किसी का. पता नहीं किसका था, लेकिन उसी से देखा तो. और भाई वो लाइव सेक्शन में सबसे ज्यादा इसका लाइव आता था. मैंने इसका मतलब पहले देखा था तो वहीं से मुझे पता चला.
Opening a chest is like unwrapping a gift.
इसके बाद कहाँ जाना है? डिफरेंट डिफरेंट गेम में ट्राई कर रहा था बहुत दिनों से, तो मैं यही खोज रहा था कि कौन सा गेम खेलने लायक है कौन सा नहीं है, तो ये मुझे अच्छा लगा। मतलब अभी खेलने लायक ये मतलब फ्री टू प्ले है तो।
Travelers under the protect.
Finally, no more having to camp outdoors. But the city folk don't look too cheery.
Everyone's been put out of place by storm terror recently. But everything will turn out fine as long as Jean's with us.
Jean?
Acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. Jean, with Jean on our side, surely even the vicious storm terror will be no match for us. Before I take you guys to the Knights of Favonius headquarters, I have a present for you, Traveler. It's a reward for helping me clear out that Hilichurl camp.
Hey! Why doesn't Paimon get a reward?
Because this reward is useless to you, Paimon. But I'll treat you to a traditional Mondstadt delicacy, sticky honey roast.
Sticky honey roast!
Come with me. We'll head to the city's, This used to be a bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen. Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there. They haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever. So, the present I want to give you is a wind glider. Outriders use them to ride the wind, and the people of... I brought you here to give it to you, so you can
Oh, you're really excited about these wind gliders.
Well, that's because the wind is the heart and soul of Mondstadt. Alrighty then, it's easy to use, but you still need to pay attention to my instructions. The sky.
staying afloat like this with just a wind glider?
I'm preventing your fall with the power of 1,000 winds. Now, concentrate. See yourself grasping the wind. Harness its energy.
You've actually got the power to go up against the dragon. Are you a new ally? Or a new storm?
Storm Terror is attacking... Kaya, Traveler, you've come at the right time.
Hold on, Amber. Are you
Oh, right. This is Kaya, our cavalry captain. These two are travelers from afar.
From afar?
Long story...
I see. Welcome to Mondstadt. I understand the anguish of being separated. I'm not really sure why you're looking for the Animo God. But everyone has their secrets, right? Relax. First and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to extend our thanks to you for your help just now. How about a traditional Mondstadt delicacy? Sticky honey roast. Your fight to defend the city against the dragon just now was witnessed by no small number of citizens. The acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius is also very interested in meeting you, and formally invites you both to our...
Knights of Favonius headquarters. Let's head in.
Jean, what's the hurry? I thought we agreed to meet them here.
There have been sightings of Storm Terror outside the city. Once we meet, we must...
Relax. I'll lend a hand when the time comes.
Jean, I've brought them. And once it was over, I brought them straight here.
Mondstadt welcomes you, Windborn Travelers. I am Jean, acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. This is Lisa, our resident librarian.
Oh, are you sweeties here?
जो देख रहे हैं एक बार लाइक कर दो और स्ट्रीम पर नए हो तो भाई चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दो क्योंकि चैनल 100 सब्सक्राइबर होने के बाद 24 आवर चैलेंज है भाई.
Sadly, the timing is regrettable. Storm Terror has caused quite a ruckus in the region since its recent resurgence. Simply put, Mondstadt's elemental sphere, for a mage, it couldn't get much worse. My skin is one elemental particle away from a full-blown breakout.
If it weren't for this interference, the Knights of Favonius would have better ways to help you than just putting up missing person posters. We simply ask that you repose in Mondstadt while we help you seek out your brother.
Paimon will help too.
Good. In that case, we need a plan.
With Storm Terror now directly attacking Mondstadt, we may have an opportunity to cut this problem off at the source. Lisa has revealed the sources of Storm Terror's power with her detection magic.
Is that so?
They're located in the abandoned Four Winds Temples. Storm Terror's ability to whip up these kinds of storms can be attributed to it drawing power from the temples.
Our objective is to deal with three of the four temples. I trust everyone understands why we are only dealing with three.
Paimon doesn't.
Knights of Favonius, time is against us. The storm is rampant. There's no point in maintaining a defensive position. All right, we need to take initiative and act before the situation escalates.
From now on, the adventures will probably get more and more dangerous. We should make sure we're prepared. We could start by going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
Why? Over there. Take your pick. Or if you need some...
Wow! He just bespoke...
Of course! I sell weapons, make them to order, and do refinements. All in the job description for a blacksmith. All you need is the ore. Anywhere. Everywhere. You look confused. Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back, and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do.
He seems like a short-tempered guy. Was it something we said?
This is it, one of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to waste for years now. The people of Mondstadt almost never come here. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hilichurl camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes. I also find it hard to accept, but...
Huh?
Wait! Did you just feel that? The wind here. Something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area.
हेलो दोस्त, जो भी देख रहा है भाई एक बार लाइक कर दो, और स्ट्रीम नए हो तो भाई सब्सक्राइब कर दो। 100 सब्सक्राइब के बाद भाई 24 आवर स्ट्रीम चैलेंज है।
Let it rain.
Are those explosive barrels over there? Well, one shot should be able to blow them up. Hey! like there's something up there.
But how do we get across? Isn't this a pyro monument? If we hit it with a powerful pyro attack, we might trigger it.
Dragon's breath! Is that where the power's coming from? Great, let's smash it! Be gone! Phew, I'm tired. But at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep it safe. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacking the city itself, the winds change. So too should our tactics. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier? If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history. It's just, I mean, a librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider.
Ha!
reward on the road.
It's one of those consolidated wind things. Let's head back to the statue of the Seven at Windrise and offer it to the gods. Well, you should come with me. It's a statue of the Seven. Let's make an offering and see if the gods respond. Can you feel the blessings of the Seven? In Mondstadt, people call them Animaki. They can be fitted into the statue's eyes. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but Animaculi never had a physical form from the start. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with powers, you don't have a vision. But... Keep offering Animaculi and maybe you'll receive more blessings!
Prepare to be blown away! A reward on the road. No one escapes my sight. Another target tracked down by Outrider Amber. A chest is like unwrapping a gift. A chest is like unwrapping a gift.
Is this an answer from this world?
You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly churls, and whatever's giving Storm Terror extra power. Oh yes, it is going to be lively in there indeed. As bustling as it may be, no, I can't imagine it will be dangerous at all. It's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been disturbed by such an atrocity. Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the Four Winds anymore, yet the old winds never vanish. We need to clear out the temples for the Four Winds. Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our adversaries. If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others. How exactly is it that you're able to channel elemental energy?
It was a... very strange occurrence.
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up. We should get Jean to give you a title and make you a knight.
Don't get frostbite.
Speaking of, did you know? Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the Acting Grand Master about it.
Storm Terror is using to gain its power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it. Bravo! What a performance! You are, to my surprise, a well-trained. The battles you just fought were sights to behold. I see you already have the knightly virtue of stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt from destruction shall be known throughout the City of Freedom. Well, please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. I also know a lovely tavern, if that's more your thing. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp!
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later, then. Bye-bye.
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus, you were behind this.
Siphophonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting.
This an answer from this world?
Those two kids sure can run.
A reward on the road. A reward on the road.
freeze.
Yeah. Right.
Cool it.
How fortunate.
Freeze! Don't push your luck! Dodge this!
cutie. You're going to help me out too? How kind. Don't hesitate to come to me if you need anything. Good question. Basically, things other than that which require brawn or brains.
So, what does that leave?
I guess I could give this a go. I knew it. There is a strong elemental energy coming from deep within this temple. Paimon, are you able to float across?
Can't do much even if she does.
Good point. We'd better start looking for a way to get up there then. Let's ride this wind current, shall we? Leave it to me. An electro monument. No wonder. Let me try to activate it with a. Of electro power. Stand back, sweeties. Come a little closer. My. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Come a little closer. You've been a naughty boy. Hit. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Come a little. When it comes to wet enemies, I've got them covered. From here. Yeah. Surrender and I'll be gentle. Can be set off between electrocharged opponents. The electrical discharge caused by friction is only a little less shocking than love at first sight. You're in for a little shock. Oh, you want to know about this gem? You're kidding. You're seriously asking? This is a vision. It's used by the Chosen to draw on elemental powers. In terms of mysticism, I suppose you could call it a magical lightning rod. What? You've never seen a vision? Just where exactly are you from? Are you a hilly churl with some level of reasonable intelligence? No, I doubt it. After all, hilly churls aren't exactly known for their smarts. And you more or less qualify to be a magister's apprentice. Break it, and we can head home and relax. The thought of putting my feet up and relaxing has me all fired up. Dragon of the East, Lion of the South, Wolf of the North, Falcon of the West. They are the four winds of Mondstadt, affiliated with Barbados, the god of Animo. The Dragon of the East, Storm Terror, its real name? Is Dvalin, though most in Mondstadt seem to have forgotten that in all this Storm Terror business. So now you know why Dvalin is only able to channel three of the Four Winds' power, because it has been consuming itself from the beginning. Because of hatred, I presume.
Hatred?
Hatred for Mondstadt. Hatred drove it to become something more powerful than the wind itself.
But why would one of the Four Winds...
hate the city it was supposed to protect.
As a child of Mondstadt, it's something that's really hard to say aloud. Here, take this. It's a very old story from more than a century ago.
It's finally done. Well, all that lay flow and elemental line stuff Lisa was going on about should hopefully be back to normal. Want to go back and see how the knights are doing? But if you got anything more interesting to do, Paimon can come too. By the way, we obtained another animalculus in one of the Four Winds temples, right? We might come across more of them in the future, so don't forget to offer them to the statues.
A little closer. Hey,
Maybe I wasn't meant for this world.
Thank you.
chest is like unwrapping a gift.
Thank you.
What do you want? Oh, yes. I'd forgotten about that. These are okay, I guess. Should be able to salvage something from them.
If you ever find ore in the future, you can always come and see me. Ideally, when I'm not busy. A blacksmith's work takes focus and concentration. It does not when the craft is good, and if there's nothing else.
He's certainly committed to his work. Paimon will give him that. His temper isn't great, but leave it to him and he'll be able to forge what you need. Hey! There's a lady over there waving to you.
Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Actually, I have had my eye on you for a long time.
Let's go and see what she wants. You've had your eye on her, eh?
Oh, that is not what I meant at all. Being on the lookout, when I look at you, I see one with a...
Paimon sees it too. Paimon always feels safe adventuring with her.
Nevertheless, to the adventurer, experience is far more precious than potential. You must accumulate adventurer experience to increase your adventure rank. Time is of the essence. Allow me to brief you on...
Wait, are you saying we're like official adventurers now?
Do not worry. The Adventurers Guild does not charge a membership fee or impose any kind of duties on its members. In short, there are lots of benefits, but no drawbacks to becoming a member. New recruits these days certainly do not beat around the bush. Basically, the Adventurers Guild rewards you every time your adventure rank increases. Here is a new member's gift for you. You will need to return here to claim rewards in the future. Without further ado, please allow me to officially welcome you, our new avid adventurer, into the guild. Here is your adventurer handbook. It is, in a way, but it has some practical uses too. It has a record of available commissions and rewards. And it is also proof of your membership. Oh, and one more thing. Sometimes you will find yourself stuck at a certain adventure rank. When this happens, you need to perform some impressive feats to gain further recognition from the guild.
Impressive feats? Sounds like hazing to me.
They are simply specific adventures that allow you to ascend to the next adventure rank on completion. Ascension but that will come later. Opportunities to win recognition will come as you gain more adventure experience. That will do for today. We will add Astra Abyssosk Adventurer with
and can smell Fisherman's Toast. The aroma is coming from Good Hunter. A thick slice of soft white toast, topped with a generous serving of onion slices, lightly carried. Paimon's made up her mind. It's an emergency. We must order ourselves a generous serving of Fisherman's Toast from Good Hunter. It's on you, of course.
Come take a look.
It's been getting quite busy recently.
It's so delicious! Hum, hum, hum. Good Hunter's Fisherman's Toast is the best. This might surprise you, but it's you can try cooking it yourself if you have. Can your cooking skills surpass that? Why, Paimon would love to be your personal take. Don't you let me down!
Storm terror crisis. Did something terrible happen again?
Have you heard? The storm terror crisis.
The storm terror crisis. Did something terrible happen again?
Thank you.
Transfers of supplies must be reported. Jewels from Liyue, come take a look.
Be safe. May the animal Archon protect you.
You've got to try Dawn Winery's dandel.
How can I help you?
Ancient elf. Thank you.
stomach.
What should I cook next?
Oh, are you travelers from around here as well?
No, we just happened to be passing by. What are you cooking? Smells good.
I see. Welcome, travelers. I'm Lynn, the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. As you can see, eat before you go. The first rule in the Wilderness Survival Guide.
Picnic? Oh, Paimon just loves picnics. My travel partner here is good at cooking as well.
That's okay. Let's see what you can do. You won't get a lot of chances like this to learn from a survival expert. There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Try making a chicken mushroom skewer for me. Is it done? Let me try. The seasoning is just right. Tastes pretty good.
Paimon told you so.
With your culinary skills, you should try more difficult dishes. Oh, I've got some raw ingredients in my bag. Have them in return for this meal.
Can we really have them? Won't you run out of ingredients?
That's okay. You should be able to find lots of ingredients when exploring the wilderness. Don't forget to look carefully. There's also a restaurant in Mondstadt known as Good Hunter that sells food and ingredients. Go have a look when...
Okay, thank you for the info. Hey!
I'm the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. Nice to meet you.
When I practice my spells and come a little closer.
Ha!
Seems all the other knights already have their hands full.
Hello, in Felix Ben. Felix Ben, welcome to the stream, brother.
Yeah.
tired of this game. I'm not done.
Looks like I got carried away.